The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. You sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh, and a cheap shot right above the eye.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
And he's able to reverse. Flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first. What a shot.
He goes for the quick pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Really overzealous going with a pin attempt there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Headlock. Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
He's looking a little off balance.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
Quick thinking pays off.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Trapping the arm.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time. Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not. Kick to the abdomen.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Pile driver on its way.
Sit down, pile driver.
The cover.
One, two, no, kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Climbing up to the top now.
Perched up top.
Oh, misses the mark.
Just breaking down the opponent. Military press.
He switches it back around. Oh, my Lord. What is he? Oh, gross.
What the bear?
Went into the corner now.
Uh-oh.
In the turnbuckle. Unforced a big punch.
Perched on the top rope, looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God! Rolling and pounding.
What in the world?
This singles contest has a victor.
Superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Oh, in the clutches!
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot. He needs to find an escape prop.
Corey, a fatal four-way has to be one of the most manic types of matches we see in WWE.
Looks hard enough one-on-one, Cole, but now you have three other superstars gunning for you. The key here is it's only one fall, so you need to be proactive in preventing it or making it happen yourself.
He's got him scouted.
Ooh, well measured.
Stiff kick.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Hoist it up. Big power slam.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
What a suplex. Continuing to attack the neck.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Uh-oh. He's got the answer for that one.
Uh-oh, watch out.
Double busted leg sweep.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Say goodnight.
Trouble's on the horizon.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. Impressive counter. Hooked up. Package driver.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And look at this.
It's all over but the counting.
Oh, look at this, locked in.
Oh, could be nap time.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pop?
He's clearly desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
This deep into it.
Here we go again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He's back into the ring. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Serena does so.
And a bad exchange there for him.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Re-entering the ring now.
Thank you.
In a submission match, you have to take signature maneuvers that result in a pinfall out of the equation. It's about making your opponent tap out to win.
A superstar can use that move to weaken their opponent, but they must be able to lock in a submission.
Yeah, you're right, Saxon. It doesn't have to be a submission move a competitor is known for, or one that's been declared before the match. We could very well see some of the deepest tools in the toolbox tonight.
Waste. Gets him with the counter.
Big forearm.
Solid connection. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
So how do you best prepare for a submission match? They're so unique in WWE.
Take your time. Submissions are most effective when your opponent's drained, so don't expect a win right off the bat. This is going to be a long road.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Boom.
Got him.
The wind up. And the pitch.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Here comes an atomic drop. Slap.
Heading back to the ring.
And that one scouted. Great wherewithal on the counter. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Absorbed some damage already.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
That leads to Mike and Force.
Big forearm.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He's heading back to the ring.
He turns it around. He's been placed in the corner now.
Face first.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Taking this one back to the ring now. Enabled to counter.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first.
Oh, here we go.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Now that is an exclamation point.
And he's able to counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
He just punched him in the chest.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Tossed around like a rag doll, producing a trampling.
Grabbing a hold of the wrist here.
Terribly painful. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Brutality. Malicious fall-away slam. And finds a counter. Phoenix suplex.
Wrist flush suplex. Perfect.
Rolling neck snap. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Cole, and now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Bad landing.
toss.
Oh, man. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Oh, my gosh, nowhere to go.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Looking to end this.
Forcefully delivered.
That's his.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Breadbasket.
Bad landing.
So this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
And again, finds its mark.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Letting an egg submission in over here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. That will get your attention. Cut the leg. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Work out the arm. Oh, what a kick. That was nasty.
Oh, face first.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Now taking control.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here? Counter this.
Fight it. Fight it.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
He let it go.
Yeah.
Oh no, he could be caught here.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. This one's over. Tap out coming.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Oh, what a kick.
Smash in the face.
Great counter. Catches the leg.
What a thunderous powerbomb.
Running elbow drop on target.
He's looking for yet another.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Flinged across the way.
The target's been acquired once more.
But that's not it. I don't know what.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
An extreme amount of pressure in this. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
And now he's taken control.
He is just dominant right now.
Down in a hurry.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, what a cross face. Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here? Tap out!
That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Trying to go for it again.
Fisherman suplex.
And he keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
And now looking to get locked in.
He picks up a submission victory.
He taps, and this submission match is over.
Here is your winner, Mr.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Stomping. Ouch.
Good timing with that reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Textbook scoop slam.
He turns it around. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Rolling neck snap.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go.
He's searching for an opening. He finds it.
And the electricity of this.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. This match grinded him down a little.
He played
perched up top. And nobody's there.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. And a kick. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Uh-oh.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Hits him with the counter.
Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
Nine. And setting him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Big boot to the guts. The shoulder in jeopardy there. Rolling neck snap. Oh, and a stop.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
The Achilles lock applied. This is agonizing. This could be it.
After him. Oh, working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter. There he goes, right into the corner.
Knife edge chop.
Starting to struggle here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Able to reverse.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of zone.
One.
leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh, face first.
Here he goes for the win.
Shot. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Uh-oh, this is not gonna happen. He's gonna be looking for a submission here.
There it is! Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
High risk.
Drop from the top.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
That's really as close as it gets.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Solely focused on. Oh.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, clothesline.
Four-way slam!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Clothesline!
No! Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you'll regret just because it's Extreme Rules. Be smart.
Slam!
He's taking some good hits.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Getting back into the ring. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. And he's adamantly in control.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
He returns to the ring. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
DDT. seat, the right arm. Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. That shoulder targeted there. Ooh, sharp kick. Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your opponent.
Ooh. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
For adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Russian leg sweep.
Coming back in the ring.
Making that shoulder a priority.
One step ahead there. Punch lands. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark. He's found some help to do it.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, beautiful.
Supernatural.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, face first. Bullseye. The body is starting to fail at this point. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around, and
momentum into a spinning power bomb.
Looks like a match ender.
Impressive display of power.
Now tracking the opposition to stop in every single part of his body.
Tough position to be caught in here. Down the windpipe. Out of the ring. What's next? Standing drop kick.
Like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Double under.
Answering back.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
Hit in the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in the spinning power bomb.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. He must have seen that coming.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Driven down face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
just ruthless.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
He climbed.
Thanks for coming.
End of days. That kind of move makes a statement.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
No way. Astounding power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Opportunity.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride, these fans a bit.
Up across the top rope,
neck breaker.
Nobody hits that one better.
Measured up, and
that's it, the last elimination.
When I competed in a submission match, I made sure I did my homework before the match even began.
What kind of homework are you talking about?
I made a list of every single nick and cut and injury that my opponent ever suffered in their career.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
In trouble, in the grasp. Will this match? Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Kick connects from the top.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, kick connects.
Expected that one.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Absolute dominance.
Ah, oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. Kidneys.
Golly.
Corey, is there one thing a competitor must remember in this type of matchup?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent to the point they can't get up. The referee could count to 100. A superstar has got to make their opponent submit.
Well, for some, that is the equalizer. An opponent could be stronger, faster, have more lethal offense, but if they cannot convert that to a tap out, it's all for naught.
He's dick.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
He eludes the contact.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Wrapping the leg here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Oh, and he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. He'll head to the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
So ruthless.
Take it down with the
the gold buster. Karafuda driver submission.
Oh, body is not meant to bend. Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Oh, straight forearm. Shoulder tackle. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
It's locked in now.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal.
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Ready to snap air.
Ruda stomped to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission.
Hurts on the middle row.
Middle row shooting star.
Incredible.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Escape just in time.
Driver
submission.
It's cinched in.
There it is.